I'm Tim Loughton, the Member of Parliament for East Worthing and Shoreham, and I'm here today to meet the family of Alfie Dingley. His condition is absolutely unique in every sense of the word, and it must be right that special measures are given to allow him to take a medicinal form of cannabis which is proven to actually help his condition. It's just common sense.